Okay, now we're going to model 14 multiplied by 2. So we need to build two groups of 14. 1 10 and 4 ones. Another 10 and 4 ones. Now to multiply that by 2, we need to add these two groups together. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 ones. So we can write that in the ones column. And 1, 2 tens. So we write that in the tens column. And our answer to 14 multiplied by 2 is 28.